E4. E4 is coming.
Rook D. Oh, he's rook H3.
No, but then rook F2.
Yes, you're just in time. Or actually, rook E1 checking E3 or E3 first. I don't know.
And F3, something. Mate, it's me. Rook E1.
It's a tied match. That's what it is.
Oh my God, what a mating sequence for Arjun. How did he win that endgame?